Morning, authorities in Rapid City are still trying to figure out exactly what happened during an incident at the Rushmore Mall.
Around 5 last night, authorities were called after a report of a person with a gun heading into the mall's haunted house attraction. The suspect was detained and nobody was hurt. Authorities say no shots were fired. Police continue to investigate the circumstances surrounding the incident.